Guys, and welcome back to Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. So, just so you all know, if you're watching on Twitch at the moment, I'm gonna pause the game so I don't get interrupted. If you're watching on Twitch at the moment, if you watch me, you can still receive rewards for this game, which are as follows. I'll tell you the rewards now. You can get a Harley Quinn weapon trinket, a Harley Quinn weapon doll, and a Harley Quinn Cyber Crown outfit. All you need to do, after you've watched enough time to give yourself those awards, I think it's an hour, 15 minutes for the first reward, 15 minutes for the next, and then half an hour for the final reward. All you need to do then is link your accounts. You'll need to link your Twitch, your Warner Brothers account, and your gaming account, whatever you play on, whether that be PlayStation, Steam, or Xbox. Anyway, we're going to carry on with this now. So, in off-camera, I did a bit of Riddler stuff, just to see what that was about. That was easy, wasn't it? Rick Flag's quiet. He's alright, to be honest, Rick, in this. He's not as much of an arsehole as Waller is, but Rick Flag isn't really an arsehole in general, to be honest.
We're at the stadium, Waller. Found a shitload of dead aliens.
We're looking for grenades.
I can imagine your disappointment.
Damn right. You get to fight aliens at the Hyperdome once, maybe twice in your life.
There's a Green Lantern thing that's made of paper mache.
No.
What's going on there?
No. God damn. Jump. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes, I'm gonna kill you.
There you are. All the grenades we're looking for inside
you,
that.
Want to talk about it?
No.
What the fuck is that? He's not discovered what Titan is, has he? Is that Wonder Woman? Yeah.
I was just about to do that.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, we know, lady.
Then why are you still in the city? Every minute I waste on you is stolen from the people who truly need my help. I won't be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis. While you still can.
Yeah, the thing is, we can't.
We're trying to! Oh, don't tell Waller!
You did not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She didn't. Mm-hmm.
Would you look at us following orders?
There we are. We got grenades.
Grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal touch. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I?
Not by accident. Why, what's going on? Okay. Operation Goon Rescue. What the fuck? Oh. Fucking Green Lantern. I got talent points to spend. You're a knob.
Just missed her. Expected about as much. Kinda figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something. Oh, and Deadshot. I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound. After Brainiac transforms her.
Yep. Yeah, I've it. Ooh. I'm down. Thanks, Kev. Thanks, KB. Not going to plan this. Ah! Yeah.
You're all right, Boomerang.
Right, he's down. Time to scram. The Riddler trophy in here though, so let's grab that before we leave. Let's grab it. Whereabouts is it? Oh, I think I've just seen it. Maybe I didn't. Ow.
I would like to be funny.
Aim seems a bit lower.
That's just fucking cruel.
How the hell do we take down a big ass shark?
Yeah, I don't know where it is. I'll come back for it later.
Let's get out of here before anything else shows up.
Whoa,
Please advise, we were just waylaid by Green Lantern.
Again? And you're still alive?
Boomerang sold out Wonder Woman. Folded like a cheap tent in the threat of violence. Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Boomerang, I can't.
Ah.
Literally any moment.
Ow. What the fuck?
Keep sending them back where they came from in pieces, TFX.
Protecting your back.
This is the Icarus ass shit!
Thrill is delight your touch. You want some fun? Give this a shot.
Brainiac requires totem.
All right, Edward, I'll figure these out later.
I'm at the location. Looks like a damn junkyard.
Oh, bus. Striker's Island. What's that?
Pull this rescue off. You'll need this shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects. Like sealing folks in a kid's toy.
Right.
Use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
Okay, cool.
My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
A lot.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside,
all right.
We'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait. These poor buggers were safe until we turned up.
No, damn it, TFX, just get this done.
Alright.
Remember, squad, fight aliens, rescue people.
Alright. Fight people, rescue aliens, got it.
Come on, back those bandits and give me some room to get my guys out.
Let's get up tier to these guys. Civilian is ready for pickup.
All day. Literally my job.
Now use that shrink tech I just gave you to encase and transport the non-coms to the bus.
I've got a Pokeball! I caught a Pikachu!
No shark.
I mean, I caught a pal in a pal sphere. That's what I just did. I don't know what Pokemon is.
Shake him out and you're done. Inflicted enough.
Bye-bye.
Take it easy, pal. Get yourself a seat. I scan. The enemy show up. You engage. You got that?
Yes, boss.
God damn it. TFX, I need that rocket artillery cleared out.
Alright. On it. Oh, you dumb fucked up after that, mate.
Soldier for exfil squad, quick, the enemy's headed over there too.
Come on, not now. Targeting dead shot.
Task Force X, clear anything and everything with tentacles away from those doors before extracting the non-com.
Yeah, I got you. What's that?
Wait for it. Oh, I'm not gonna like this, am I?
Probably not.
Now get that soldier on the bus.
There you are.
Climb on, son. Keep it up.
We have the numbers. Overwhelm them.
Okay, Sean. Let's
Oh, fuck. Thanks, Nanawe. I appreciate that, mate. I don't like it. The flagship. Nice. Uncommon, yeah. Okay, Armatech pistol, last chance. Deadshot mod, purred heat sinks. I'll give that to Harley.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
I'll give that to Harley when I see her. Well, when I switch to her. What's this?
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Sex, you get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
All right, let's have a look.
Right, let me take a look at you.
Yes, I do have your jetpack.
A nut job. Something that offends my eyes. And a homeless person. You're perfect.
We know.
Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rods. Now, I need one bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
Alright. Okay then. I don't know what happened there, but
no goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs. No offense, buddy. And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem, but I like a broad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from miles. Now scram!
Alright. Away we go.
Expecting us in the sanctum. Let's see what she wants.
Up we go. Door to main floor. Oh, I know where we are. They've cleared it out a wee bit.
I feel safer knowing that they can't turn on us.
There's Lady Justice.
Green Lantern.
lantern's the only thing between us and that skull ship.
Yep.
But you're nowhere near ready to face him.
No shit.
That's why your support squad will be working double time to get you four kitted out. We're even skipping the safety rags. First
good.
Up, Hack's waiting for you in the city with some intel and upgrades.
Right.
Well, hop to it, TFX.
So, why did you tell me that now when you could have told me that on the comms? Why did I need to come back for you to tell me that? Hmm? Whatever. Where's Penguin anyway? There he is. These penguins goons. Oh, they're not a penguin goon. M.O. Oh yeah, Penguin's got his goons here now. Alright, I won't talk to you anymore then. Can I not buy things from P-Man? Penguin, I've got credits, bro. I'll buy stuff off you. I need cage weapons. Cage, my son. No matter how pretty the bars are. Crack it all open. Let's get eyes on any quality art. Alright, whatever. Right. Rare scene, bug hunt. Alright, let's go have a look.
Within League statues, silver smirks. Without these golden waterworks.
That.
Goes to show, Riddler. Brain's just another muscle. And I'm flexing on you. Eyes on Hack. She's big as a damn Gotham Grand Avenue billboard. Hack, we already got jumped by Lantern twice. You trying for the triple?
Thought you'd want to know the enemy are using terminals to seize and transport precious material.
Alright.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job.
Exactly. So I isolated their broadcast signal, and you can track it.
Okay.
The could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
Alright. Oh, one of these things again.
What happened to the parade?
What do you mean? You don't see that thing in the sky?
It's in that helicopter there, isn't it?
Guess our target's inside this chopper. Let's open her up.
Ooh, shit, it's got a cryo weapon. How's that?
Chopper's down, but the target's moving. Leaving its host. Good instincts.
Oh, where's it gone? Got ya.
Let's get the goods.
Gimme. The man of the midnight.
Hey, Hack! Can you find us more of these little, Lutonauts?
That's the absolute worst name I've ever heard.
Maximum 5.
Cargo's comms channel renamed to Rick and the
Oh!
Internet. I'll track them. Count on me.
Very nice. Gig economy.
Faces, fights, swag. It's like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard. Money for nothing. Come on.
Hey, TFX. I've isolated our comms. Got a proposal?
Sure. What's going on?
Here's something else I've been working on. Your very own mercenary contract server.
Cool.
I set it up for the off-the-books missions from the rest of the Brain Bomb crew. You might even get special requests from them.
Right. Sweet.
Where When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones.
Any contract you
haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
I see.
Loot's nice and all, but if I gotta hear Flag's Hole, kidnap the penguins, splatter these bugs, shoot that guy shit one more time, I'm gonna lose it!
TFX, before your next sortie, Gizmo's got a delivery for you. Head to the marked area, and good luck.
Alright, you twisted my arm.
Damn.
Lantern. Troopers are reporting that the insurgents hijacked one of our resource collecting terminals.
They get anything? Weapons? Equipment?
I see the place. No Gizmo, though.
Tracking its signal and how they get down feels more sophisticated.
Da, 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 da. Who wants a hover car?
No, Hobbs Bay. Right.
Clear him out. Bish bash bosh, we're back in business.
And TFX, after this mission, we'll release the limiters on your bombs. You're taking the fight to Green Lantern.
Yes, boss. F boss.
Go on. Take it for a spin to your big fight. They will, after some heavy use, explode.
Right. Well, not Bruce. You forget I know you. Yeah, I forgot you needed to do these.
Don't know how incubators work, but I can break them.
There you go.
Send a patrol to requisition the material. Say thank you, Penguin.
Thank you, Penguin. Crafting equipment. Penguin Overseas. Oh. Oswald, shut up a minute. Penguin Overseas crafting weapons and items at his area in the Hall of Justice. Spend resources and currency to have specific gear made to order. Speaking of, what have we just been given? Oh, legendary.
Well, hell,
nice.
Always wanted one of these.
Did you?
I'm locked and loaded.
I'll give the other one to... I'll give that one I've just thrown away to King Shark, then.
You've made encouraging progress, Task Force X.
Thank you.
You're releasing the limiters on your nanite bombs. You have cool.
That's our cue.
Oh, so now you all want in on my Green Lantern killing action?
No. The cue for our subterfuge at LexCorp.
Subterfuge? Just say cut and run, Shark.
True. I'm missing the all main missions though, no? Sacked up character, Harley Quinn. Self-destructive types. Guns for goons.
Well done. Can't earn my respect, but you can earn this.
Alright, fair enough.
Don't be afraid to have a little fun. Give it a little flair. You're freelancers now.
Right, KS, got that for you, mate. Harley. A lot for you. Although I can't guarantee it'll be amazing.
Let's see what we're working with, Deadshot.
Change to Harley. Speaking of. Right. Damn. So what's that there? Is that another traversal thing? Yep. I'll tell you what, if that's the case. Switch to Boomer. Is that the final offer? Oh no, it's not. Ace for 8. Be cool if it was though, because we've just had to get... Made it. Made it. Right. What's that hack thing there?
Guys, the contract server is already running hot. I could use a better data caching system. Like Brainiacs. Hook me up with one of those data terminals, and I'll hook you up with extra contracts.
Alright.
Luther's in play.
Luther?
Calco'll love that. When he's back online, that is. Integration or the other way?
Alive. Brainiac has questions for Luther.
Focusing on.
Eh. Don't try it.
Another shield effectiveness test. Hack, did I? You know what? Fine. It keeps them out of my damn sanctum.
What was happening?
Okay. Big emoji of me cracking my knuckles.
Can always count on Hack.
Right. Right, fair enough.
Reinforcements, they shouldn't have.
Here come the enemy troops. Give them hell.
Ah! I'd imagine he could. I'd imagine he could. Not where I wanted to go. Five more enemies, I need to do that too. Two.
I'm working through issues.
One. There we go.
We're good.
Sweet.
Just another day assembling a virtual server from Alien Tech. The things I do to keep you four occupied.
Smashed it. Wicked!
With this refresh, you can have more active contracts at once.
Well, that's cool. Blue, nice. So rare. What we got? Starburst, Star Labs grenade. Yeah, I'll equip that. There you are, Harley. Contracts.
But don't you so long. Don't it have to send out the corpse wagon? Anywho, here's your
20 enemies with grenades. Hit 3 enemies with traversal attacks. Okay. Alright.
Fine, we'll do your LexCorp break-in. I just want to say, I think we could have made this marriage work.
Alright.
I feel like I just smashed my PB. I should be out front.
Alright, I got another traversal mod for DS. Speaking of which, Deadshot psyched up, so I might as well use him for this next mission.
That's a lot of freaks. We need to cover each other's backs, okay? If this is our last mission, I'm not really the sentimental type. I can't wait to be shot at you!
Shut up, Boomerang.
Ah, fuck. Jesus Christ!
Give me that shield hooker. Oh, my fitness app is getting this.
Ow.
Lawton's causing significant unit losses, Brainiac.
There we are.
Lawton's cutting right through you. Turn it around.
Bombs away.
Doesn't look like they got inside. Let's hope we can find a live science guy.
Let's hope. Yeah. Oh, well, Riddler trophy. Wicked. Yeah, well, should be fun. Should be fine. Sorry. From here we go.
Open the damn door.
You didn't say please. Deadshot didn't say please.
Yeah, that'll really make a difference.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need instruction. Please.
You heard the man. Let's get up there. Let's do this.
Keep it going. Ah, we're here.
Sesame. Knew a guy who said it's sesame. He's dead now. Huh, it worked.
Hey, what a mess. Oh, fuck.
Security's on. Power's on.
This is a clearance level X area.
Right.
Oh, thank God. Wait, which superheroes did you say you were again? Okay, I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing, everything.
Really couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
This technology is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite graft to the brain stem.
This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
And what he's trying to tell you is it's very difficult.
Right. The process should be relatively painless.
Oh, God. Oh.
Director Waller, in person. I don't suppose you brought a warrant, but it wouldn't matter anyway. My secrets are my own.
You listen to
Thank
me.
Thank you for your service, Hepperson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge
20
all
years
data.
I worked for you, Lex.
Bombing is that as well. Yep.
Hack, stop this.
Already on it. I'll see what I can.
10th Force. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, cause you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, father would never-
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy! Oh, those bombs ain't coming.
She's not the strongest, is she, really?
Now you better get that into your heads if you want to keep her.
Now, Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Well, Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
Ivy? Ivy's dead.
Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
Huh. Oh.
Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her. How will we find her?
Huh. Interesting.
Shepard got us these schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military
cool.
grade, reliable, number one choice for crooked PMCs and juntas everywhere.
Nice. Interesting. Yep, you can have that sniper. You can have that sniper, Deadshot. I'll give that pistol to... Is this Floyd on it? I wonder if certain weapons are better with certain characters. Well, I'll give that pistol to Ivy. There we are. And I'll give that shield mod to Boomerang. Oh no, he's got one. Give that one to Harley. Contracts. Right. Collect that award. Where's Ivy? Okay. Oh, look. Look at that. Testing on one of the things here. Huh. Isn't that interesting? Very interesting. Anyway. Find Poison Ivy. I think that'll be better than... I think that's easier said than done.
Around the league's databases. The Batsman figured out how to find your plant lady.
Right.
She has the abilities of a goddess. Surveilling her feels profane.
Well, your Batsman has a problem with boundaries. He built a pheromone tracker to find Ivy. Just modded your comms. If Ivy's in the city, this tracker will lead you to her.
Let's find her before the league does.
Right then. Got the feeling it's not the same Ivy. Do you know what I mean? I don't really want to go do that yet until I have a bit more in the ways of weaponry. Do you know what I mean? Are we going to go across the bridge at any point, or is this it, the map here? Map's fairly, it's not the worst. Ivy tracker. Alright, Harley's psyched up for this, so we'll use Harley. Then we're walking right into a trap. Have they not noticed Deadshot? See, if it is Ivy, I don't think it will be the Ivy we know. In a sense of, usually when Ivy gets resurrected, it's because she's been resurrected. Like, literally. So she'll be a kid again. True, you get to meet Poison Ivy. That is a fairly decent thing, to be honest. Brute, close range. Destroy a tank enemy. Yes. She's helped us out before, so I trust her more than I trust Waller. That's saying something, that, isn't it?
You respect personal liberties more than that.
Ivy? You're around here anywhere. Riddler trophy discovered. Bitch were. Yeah.
A glorious hell, perhaps. I would be filled with rage, overcome by the blood. I would bathe in the viscera of my enemies and.
Oh, hello.
Right now, Poison Ivy is a redhead. This is a plant. You might be the dumbest.
Oh, she gonna be in that? Ivy? I'm right. Told you.
She is not made of meat.
No, she's not.
Is this what you call a vegetarian option?
I don't know you, but my pheromones remember you. Oh, strange emotions.
Tell me about it. Wasn't expecting you to come in fun size.
You really don't know me? Harley and Ivy forever? In 10-story burning letters? Nope.
Jeez. Lex LexCorp really did a number on you, huh, Red?
He dressed you up in that outfit, too? No. I took it. When I broke out. He shut me in a room in his tower. If I worked on the things he wanted, I got a whole hour of sunlight every day.
What did he want?
Weapons, making them more effective against the alien invaders. You know, they're very susceptible to plant toxins.
Alright.
I know all about plant toxins.
We know. That's why they call you Poison Ivy.
It's just Ivy, weirdo.
Where's Lex now?
I don't know. Something spooked him, I guess. He got in his big robot suit and stomped off.
Ooh, I know that look. Who are you murdering?
The corrupted things that are coming. All of them. They're poisoning the Earth with their gross bodies. So I lured them here.
The wrath of nature. I like it.
You would, you're a shark.
My friend Daphne. We'll make all the aliens choke to death on spores. You make sure Daphne doesn't die, or you're next.
Waller, be advised Lex is AWOL in a power suit, and Ivy's an eco-terrorist middle schooler. Dead shot out.
How'd we end up hugging a giant plant? Anyone care?
Not really.
No?
Captain Boomerang has hay fever.
What exactly are we helping your plant do here?
Their name is Daphne, and with my plant baby's help, they'll grow and release a toxic bloom.
I was just about to shoot that.
Internal organs.
I have a question. More of a comment. We have internal organs also.
You'll be fine. Probably. Now go to bed.
Okay. Of course I come to the one that isn't even under attack.
Suffocating, slowing our growth.
When I was a nipper, they said alcohol would stunt my growth. Idiot.
You're right. Be my helper before those aliens pollute. The bad guys are back on a helper? They don't run. Okay, kill them all.
Alright, I can do that.
I almost forgot. Daphne uses nutrients from dead baddies to build up something I call an affliction. It's really effective at chilling the fluid in weak bodies.
Damn, that's cold.
Yep. Just tell me where you want it released. From Daphne or a little helper.
Okay. Right now I need to know where there's more enemies. Right, no, A's under attack.
Don't mess up protecting my plants, new friends. I haven't decided yet if I need new friends.
Huh? Yeah.
No time to wait. Mult more soldiers to protect the plant babies.
You think some plants will stop the end of the world?
You sounded like Scarecrow now, Bruce. He said the same thing, remember? Where's he gone?
We're in the final growth stage, so don't mess up.
Alright. I've got your back, Ivy.
Daphne's close to bringing death to all.
Now, bollocks, where's he gone?
Always wins.
Hey, she said that in Arkham Knight before she died. I did say in Arkham Knight, I don't think she's dead. I'm right. I was right. Just saying. I'm not planting a fucking bomb in a little girl's neck. Yep.
But injecting a little girl with a brain bomb.
No, I'm with you.
Seems like a lot to anyone else.
And not any little girl, my little girl. Well, that came
Boomerang's all for it.
No mere child, but she should grow free.
Flag's on the way. It's not like we can let her do a runner.
Nah, that's exactly what it's like.
I would not wish servitude to Waller on my worst enemies.
Me neither, mate. But we get less servitude if we grab Ivy.
Then it's decided. We're low, but we're not that low.
Hey! Hey!
Okay, time to die.
Why?
I'm tired of being around humans. And Daphne's hungry.
I did it, okay? I put the bloody bomb in her head ages ago.
What?
What?
I thought you'd thank me. I didn't trust her. She's a ranger.
He has a point. To be fair, you gotta give it to Captain Boomerang. You know, he's the guy who can make the hard decisions. Also, King Shark isn't a human, just saying. I've given, but to be fair, Boomerang's got a lot more respect from me now. I know he's just done an outlandish thing, but you gotta respect the fact he just did it. Even Flag doesn't agree with this shit. I like Flag, because he doesn't always follow Waller's orders. Children.
And I thought Zoe was scary.
Is he off to, anyway? Right, so after abducting a fucking child... Don't tell Epstein. Ooh, legendaries. Nice. Slot machine, legendary grenade. I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed.
All done with your little garden party?
I think so.
Cause surprise, surprise. I just discovered Lex Luthor's suit uses Brainiac tech.
Why does it keep blocking players?
Meet me in Park Ridge.
It keeps blocking players I've never even met before. I don't know why. I don't even know how to check that, either. But whatever. Oh. Oh, fuck. Of What does that say? What was that riddle then? I didn't get a chance to read it.
In Baker Line, a renter's choice. And there, within this city's fiscal stash, like Luther sits upon your cash.
What? Ah, whatever. Oh, hello. Help, hack. What else am I gonna fucking help her do? Smart bomb, explosive, unlock overhaul. Guns for goons.
You boys were working on some ordnance that packs more oomph than those pop guns you're packing.
Right.
Thing is, they got into a spore strife. Save their skins, and it's better guns for you lot.
Okay. You're telling me you didn't know?
Poison Ivy for priority integration. If Ivy's back, I hope Brainiac understands how unpredictable she can be. It's like the man says, ours is not the one to why, Bruce.
What have they done to you guys, honestly? What the fuck?
Use your concern for tearing casualties against her. Grind her down.
How many people have they killed? That's what I want to know.
Use Brainiac's Terminauts to your advantage. Make it worth any possible side effects.
Alright. What we came here to save is street demons. I'll save you, boys.
Different times, Deadshot. These days, you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of.
Right, flashing the crook signal. Starting the scan. Look, a flashing neon sign for mugs and aliens.
Right, here we are. Oh, somebody stop me. I forgot I need submachine gun kills, don't I, for a challenge. The penguin himself, actually, and he'll give me something. Right, we found one. God damn it. Oh, whatever. Just come here. Pal world. There you are. Crunch. Alright, there we are. We all right.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. We're going.
That's all for you. Why to review ye? Get over. Say most of the mugs are lost in here. But I know some's missing. Think of every hand of theirs as a gun in yours.
And they've both got two hands, so. Get over that. I did no damage somehow. Come on. There we are. He took a bit to find. Not like Penguin to rescue his boys, is it really? There we are.
You just saved me the trouble of breaking in a new batch of books.
Nice. Mission completed. Overhaul. Penguin to now overhaul items and tailor them to bring them closer to your level of effectiveness. This can be accessed from Penguin's workshop in the Hall of Justice or from customizing your gear in the loadout. Cool. And we've got a supply drop. What have we got? Oh, legendaries. Oh. Got a new shotgun.
It's your brain. Choice is yours.
Yeah, I get shotgun damage. Codex entry. Penguin fugs have been added to Codex entry. Cool. Cool. Support squad hack. Argus. Layla Carter as well. Vehicles, prison bus. Got some audio logs as well for some of them. Heroes and villains, Riddler calls. Task Force X, Captain Boomeranger, George Harkness. We've still not seen Superman yet, and I'm very happy about that because I feel like he'd murder us. The same.
Well, if it ain't Task Force X, champs in the rescue and poor suckers who should have been somewhere else game.
Yeah, good point.
I don't want to hear a word about shortchanging. You get what you get. Take care.
All right. Hello, spyware. Hacked to track Lex Luthor.
Seems he's kitbashed a mess of Brainiac tech into his power suit. Let's use it to find the greedy sucker. Meet me over in Park Ridge.
Okay. I think Penguin wants a word, if you look there. Because there's an exclamation mark next to his name.
He's no fighter, but his access to advanced technology makes him a threat. And your target.
In Bakerline, a renter's choice and reserves. Smallville? So they've got shotguns. Alright.
You say you can help us track Lex Luthor.
Luthor figured out a way into Brainiac's communication network.
Okay.
Even stole Koluan code to use in his big boy battle suit. We are going to hijack the last network terminal Luthor accessed and get that code. Then we'll find him.
Sweet.
Back stealing Brainiac's Wi-Fi is gonna bring trouble. Ready up, squad.
Well, it did last time, didn't it?
Terminal tower is coming in.
I see.
Let's find Luthor. Get close to the terminal. Let me scan it. Keep the bodies from blocking me.
I'm not getting that close to an alien, Markaway. Got me little swimmers to think about.
Get out the enemy. Got that terminal back from Brainiac's forces. Scanning now.
I cast control of Terminal A. How's that?
Detonating the shot.
Task Force F. I'm sending you some wheels.
Thank you.
Captain Boomerang at your funeral service.
Any advantage the insurgents gain here will be fleeting.
Terminal lost. Guess it's back online.
There's one down there somewhere. Oh, so she's. Yeah, they're back. Where? Oh shit. One. That's two. Sweet. Now for the next patrol.
New target sighted.
You know what? Brute enemy active. Right.
Harkness is running right over you.
Yeah. How's that?
Terminal secured. Good for us, squad.
How? Where are you? The. We did it.
Nice. This one's done.
Cool. Is there another one?
That's it.
Oh, sweet. Lex Stalks. Sweet, instead of Lex Corp. Alright, nice. We did it. What have we got? Blue. Blue. Lex Corp SMG. Speed Force Harmonizer. I'll give that to Harley. Right.
She released a bioweapon.
It was an accident. An oopsie.
You froze some of my men solid.
The invaders can freeze and burn and electrocute and all sorts of things. Don't you want that power too? Hmm? Bring me those soldiers and I can keep working on it. And save them. If I have to.
Rendezvous on site. Alright. Rendezvous on site. Red and black. Oh. Beach style, smart casual. Damn. Damn, right. Ooh, nothing. It's acting like I've found loads of stuff for whatever reason. I have no idea what you're talking about. No idea what you're talking about, Riddler.
The insurgents have developed their own rudimentary phasing tech. Those four, and whoever they're working with, are attempting to organize a resistance. It'll fall apart. On our world, these criminal collaborations always do.
You call who is coming for you, Terran.
Well, there is a Riddler trophy here. And I couldn't get up in half of this earlier. There it is, found it.
Riddler's the worst! Am I right, guys?
Yep, you are. Hearing Batman laughs is hearing Batman laugh will never not be scary.
Typical. I turn up all ready to be a good Samaritan and the bus is late.
Right, time to rescue.
I hate this Task Force X. I hate that we gave Poison Ivy Jr. a biochem lab in our base. I hate that she's using our men for lab rats. On you for rescue missions.
You harbor a lot of hatred, Colonel Flag.
Yes, I do, Shark. Let's go, go, go. Scan it for non-coms. Stand by to take out anything that comes sniffing.
None of those human lives reach safety.
Well, they're all up there. Fuck. Ow. Thanks, Shark.
Spotted a survivor, but saw the enemy. Get over there.
Right. Yeah.
Stop them from reaching that vehicle.
Yeah.
Tell me what to do.
Oh, two more.
Simple can you be? Stop them from getting to that bus. Some of my people are still out there. Keep up the pace.
There we go. Now what? How'd you do that?
Hope you're ready for a fight. It's time to start a fresh scan.
But you weren't scanning all before? Hey up.
Got a lock on one of my people. Shit, the aliens see him too. Go, go.
Target lock. Captain Boomerang.
Ah. Shit. Yep. They did send me. Who else are they gonna send? Batman.
Soldier ready to ship out. Keep them coming, TFX.
There we go.
Scan.
GFX,
this next part's on you.
There you are.
Argus, prep decontamination and medical. Give me cold check on standby.
Yeah. Ah. Oh. Well. Oh. Oh. Yep, go on. All of that.
Hack's still working on the tracker. I want you geared up to engage Luther when the time comes.
But polygamy is illegal in the state.
God damn it.
Nothing's illegal when you're rich, Sharky.
That's a point. Whatever. Oh, whatever. Bug out. Sacked up character. Deadshot. Evenly matched. We're sort of screwed. Hostile AO. Evenly matched. See, I don't know. I don't know what does what. I don't get it. Fair enough. Come on, up we go.
Alright, Boomerang. That was good aim.
God damn it. Crystal down there, is there? There. Oh. You. And this one down here. Blue. Let's have a look. What have we got? Fuck off. What a load of shit. Right, next missions. What have we got? Deep Freeze. Side of character, King Shark. Shooting Star. Right. Let's go do that. Okay. Oh yeah, for destroying a tank. Kill 40 enemies with grenades. There must be a Wayne Tech building somewhere. Help out Gizmo.
Your butts in Gizmo's vehicle seats for as long as you can, Task Force X. I want this test weaponized.
Okay, I can do that. I think.
You're giving me some pushback on my vehicle's exploding being a feature, not an issue, so say hello to Self-Destruct 2.0.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the Skull Ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
Okay. I need a car. There we go. Tech, it's time to get here, mate. There was one there as well. Reloading.
I love it when instructions get followed. Now jump to that jammer before you get frazzled. Get out before it blows.
Wouldn't want to find out what that feels like.
Sending you a lovable goofball some vehicular support. Try not to scuff the paint.
Okay. Nope. That chopper.
Congrats on killing your way to a more explosive future. So hug that jammer or you don't got a future.
How many more this time?
That was too close.
All these murderous purple bums, Gizmo.
50.
And don't forget to blow them up and
Come on. There you go. Heat sinks. Okay, I'll equip those. When can we fight Lantern? Hey, you know what I mean? When's that gonna be a thing? Oh look, there it is, Wayne Tech. There you go.
Ship in the sky, and we're out here solving damn brain teasers.
Wonder Woman. I also can't discount the gang of miscreants. Though damage at this scale indicates ability and competence those four don't have.
A venue fit for ancient Greece. Huh.
I don't need to blow your heads off. You're already stumped by my riddles.
Sure.
Catching air time.
Waller always plans two steps ahead.
Maybe, just maybe, you could have mentioned it before we walked into a bollocking.
Hopefully I can start taking them out soon. Right, where are you?
Gizmo, come in. Colonel Flag wanted me to make sure all of you in
the cash
weren't getting any bright ideas about flying the coop. You saw how well it went for your buddies in Task Force X.
Fair enough. Shark guy. Fair enough.
So Cash, what's it like seeing Poison Ivy again? There's some history, right?
Drop it, Gizmo.
What? You telling me you're spooked by a grade schooler?
Keep laughing. It'll be real funny when she turns around and pots some roses in all our skulls.
It will, won't it? Very.
Wish I had more to say to you.
I've used bioweapons functional.
team and retrieve it from her.
Sure thing, Colonel. Getting a bioweapon, Colonel. Talking to the creepy ass tween, Colonel.
Hey, Oz.
Please make her stop! Or kill me! Harley! For old time's sake!
Thought you'd never ask. Penguin! Let's play a game! You're Victor Freeze, and I'm the brilliant scientist
who... No!
Yes!
You little creep!
What do you know? I think she likes you this time around, Ozzy. Otherwise, you'd be...
Already put Father Varagus Minus in medical, she has. In frostbite. I was only gone for a tinkle.
Try and show you later.
What's got her on the plant sugar high, Cobblepot?
Penguin!
Adults is talking! I've been providing weapons for the little imp to work a sorcery on.
With this affliction on your weapon, you can freeze the aliens in place.
Cool.
That's neat, right? Technically, it crystallizes the fluid in their bodies, but I think deep freeze sounds scarier. So we're gonna call it that.
Right.
Waller wants you to see Hack. Her pet computer virus claims she can find Lex Luthor now.
Oswald.
Running with guns. You need a good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
Let's have a look. What have you got? Oh, okay. That's some decent stuff. What sort of bugs are popping stuff? Why do I feel like that's... Whatever. Don't matter. Where do I get these blueprints from, anyway? Shield mods. Come at that. Met that.
Don't think of it as a gun no more. Think of it as your sidekick.
I met that as well.
I've got it outdone myself. What a bloody masterpiece.
Penguin, we should make more weapons together.
Let's have a look here, just so I've got these for Harley now. There we are. Also, I should probably dismantle shit I don't need. Oh, hello. Oh, an hammer. Oh, it's nice. Yeah, boomers don't need that no more. You can have that. Let's have a loot. Matilda. Firearms. Let's have a loot. Short shame shit. Overall. Oh, yeah. Rerolls or augments and that. Does your madness. Right. I don't think I checked Deadshot. Let me just check Deadshot one real quick before I go. No, that's fine.
It'd be an honor to tweak your brain, Miss Quinn.
Nope, Boomers has got one. Can only get one. Ah, and then between these, jetpack, shield up, shield, this is that.
Here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more face melty.
Huh? Yeah.
Let's do it.
Riptide, one from the heart. So I'm guessing you just apply elements and stuff. Yeah, it's cool. That's cool. Haha. Right.
Hax found a way for your team to track Lex Luthor.
Go get your presents, kids.
Sheesh. Now.
Oh yeah, nah.
Think about all the deeply tragic Christmases for little baby Rick Flag.
Yeah, I don't want to think about that either, to be honest. So right, Hack.
Dig what you done with the place, Hack.
Thank you, Miss Quinn. It's cramped, but better than the insulated Faraday cage will have me in. So,
the wall says you got a tracker for Lex rigged up.
Key to Luther's heartbeat and good at a range of 5 miles. Just apply the code to your comms.
You just
have to follow the dots to the bald billionaire. Oh, and before you head out, check in with Cash.
He wants what's up with him?
You to do some good.
All right, I don't mind helping Cash.
I like bribes, but I love turning guys into ice.
But we have yet to turn anyone into ice.
I know.
I don't mind helping Cash out. Cash prizes.
You got your trackers, DFX. Now go exfiltrate Luthor.
Oh, do you want Cash? Yep.
Hacks learned how to stop them getting away.
Sound.
Grab up the folks they're carrying. You just have to knock out the drones and care about someone else's skin besides your own. Let's talk about that. Quinn, a little bit of Arkham following me everywhere.
Oh, hey, Cash. You need a hand with something?
I'm authorized to give you a little incentive. Keeping aside some equipment for you. Call it a care package. Each one of those damn drones you bring down is a little extra in your next day's requisitions. You earn it, you collect it. Get shipped on if you don't. I'm not your concierge, understand?
All right.
Setting up training in the field. Get out of here.
What are we waiting for? Ice time! Ice time! Ice time!
Stay frosty.
Listen, I'm just gonna go ahead and give this back.
I'll do. Then grenades. I'll do.
I'm capable of maintaining my surveillance and dealing with Luther. It's too soon to deploy. He wants to prove himself to the cause. Of course, Brainiac. For the glory of New Kolu.
I wonder if he's talking about the Flash there.
Right, you horrible lot. Affliction time.
Okay.
From me, this stuff will turn them purple bleeders white.
What? Nice.
Turning enemies into snow cones. Where have you been all my life?
Got the drop on.
Oh, it needs to charge up, doesn't it? How's that?
Keep it up. When it comes to violence, practice makes perfect.
Sweet.
If I know Luther, he ain't gonna come as easy as Penguin. We should be prepared.
to go back to.
We're back. Codex entry carrier drone. Codex entry corrupted tank, right. Mate. Big billionaire hunt, hack device, select suit, okay. When can we fight Lantern? You know. I'm sure if I get there, it'll tell me, you know, if I'm underleveled or what have you. I investigated debris from your vehicular weapons. Second-rate mechanical work, Gizmo's work. You four really have been sent to your deaths. You know that, don't you? Oh. Come on. You know what's needed? Fast travel points. I do get him. Penguin's just had a new mission. Legendary crafting recipes. So that means come back into it later. Fair enough.
TFX, Brainiac's bots have been scanning Star Labs Advanced Weapons Division. You ever hear the saying, send a thief to catch a thief?
I have no idea.
Only needed to hear the first part, Harley. Secure the data for Hack. This action plan is one of Colonel Flagg's old faithfuls. Blow them all back to hell.
Use grenades to damage enemies. Okay.
What do you see, Hack?
It's the Star Labs data. File structures all messed up, though. From being in alien guts.
Get us that fresh hardware and we'll handle all the alien guts they got.
Yeah! The old guns exchange. How's a place to celebrate when they...
Sharpshooters. Don't give them easy targets.
Withdraw. Compromise from above.
Right, well, I don't know how I'm going to stay in grenades. Oh my god, really?
Chaos and common criminals in the streets. Soon it will all be swept away.
Four remaining. Yeah, use grenades. I will do when I get them. Was a sniper first. There we go. It's always show time. Smashed it.
Schematics, application instructions. Looks good if you like guns, I guess.
Now what? Oh, more sheep.
Starlab prototype arms. Highly classified. Burst fire. Fast action. Good staying power considering their pew pew guns made in a damn laboratory.
Oh, these.
No time for safety checks. Let's see what you do with them.
I'll give that to King Shark, I guess. Legendary crafting recipe. For now, let's just go do the main mission.
Follow the tracker to hone in on his heartbeat.
Ever seen a Riddler trophy?
Hey, solving puzzles is actually kind of neat. No wonder bats kept you around.
Oh, well, yeah, bats kept him around. I didn't. Keep it going.
Hello, swag.
Oh.
Yet again, your feeble upper body strength betrays you, Boomerang.
Shark, hold up. It's a. Harley, get us out of this. Harley, do not touch us.
Oh, damn it. Oh, it's Lex.
I expected that to catch one of you at most.
Lex, we've been known to exceed expectations.
Surrender, Luther. We have you outnumbered, and outgunned.
My, my. I could use an army of you.
He's pretty underwhelming when you get to know him.
Seems you all have that in common. Tell Waller to stay out of my way. If you'll excuse me, my plan to neutralize the Justice League starts now. I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh. Well, I think Flash just ripped him out of the suit. Bad guy Flash.
Oh, definitely bad.
We know you're getting help, Lex. So tell me about your secret, pal. Spare yourself some broken bones.
Take the shot already!
That's the Flash? You might as well post him the bullet.
Did you get him? Did you really scamper all the way up here just to huff this sweaty LexCorp armor? Man, you know it's gone to hell when you... Really? Why don't you just mail me the bullet? Anyway, what I was trying to say was...
Let me guess. Brainiac's about to do some heinous shit to Luther, and we're next. Blah, blah. Bullcrap.
Yeah. Just give us money bags down there, and we'll be splitskies.
What, so you can roll him for beer money? No, 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 no. See, Brainiac needs Luther, and...
Huh.
Oh, you know what? Hold on a sec. Hello, Brainiac. Is it happening now? Great. You will have Luther ASAP. Good news. You want Luther, all you have to do is come and get him.
It's going to be our first boss fight. Well, I think he's got Luthor, so that's no good, is it? Damn.
Really thought Flasher had us that time.
Hell's Gate. What the fuck is that?
Creating a massive target in your Constitution Plaza.
Task Force X, what the hell was that?
Flash is alive, and he's playing for Team Brainiac.
And don't forget the great big gun.
And he has Luther.
One damn thing at a time. That artillery is going to wreak havoc on our front line.
Right.
Snowball's
Alright. Well, let's get to it then. So this is the might of Brainiac. That's so not what Karen. Jermaine. Ow. Thanks. Where is he?
You call that fighting, Sharky boy?
I'm not seeing any damn weaknesses on that gun. What the hell do we do? According to Hack's analysis, that thing is stuffed full of Terminauts. Hack?
They'll react to the nanotechnology from other Terminauts. That might expose them.
Right.
I'm highlighting nanotech remnants on the enemies you've killed. Grab as much as you can.
You order. Scoop it up, buttercup.
Okay. On it.
Feels like more of a boomer thing.
Just do it.
Ready? I've marked a location on the artillery where Terminauts are concentrated. Apply the nanotech there.
Wind up your pigeon arms and get it done, TFX.
I'm trying, Flag. Just give me a second. Talk. Oh shit. I'm downed.
Oh, look at you trying to fight.
I am downed. How's that?
I have what I need. Now to hit the weapon with them.
Quit it! Just die already!
I see the cannon's weak point. Fire upon it with me.
What the fuck is that? Like a fool.
You took advantage of one little weak spot. So what?
No!
Artillery cannon is still in the air.
Damn.
Looks like...
Fucking hell. Right, come on. Load me back in. Put me back in, coach. I can still race. Give me someone who can move around a bit quicker.
Survive the gun, get a prize. A consolation prize, that is. Lex is a, he's an older model. What are you looking for? Is it me? Boomerang is the biggest threat.
Oh. How's that?
Join you guys, do you? Shut up, Flash.
He makes the shot from hang time.
Wouldn't I add to my stuff? You can barely take these guys on, over.
Seeing any damn weaknesses on that gun. What the hell do we do?
According to Hack's analysis, that thing is stuffed full of Terminauts. Hack?
They'll react to the nanotechnology from other Terminauts. That might expose them. I'm highlighting nanotech remnants on the enemies you've killed. Grab as much as you can.
All right.
The gunk?
You heard her. Scoop it up, buttercups.
Feels like more of a boomer.
Ready? I've marked a location on the artillery where Terminus are concentrated. Apply the nanotech there.
Wind up your pigeon arms and get it done, TFX.
Yep.
I think I say the weak spot. Hit it.
That did some damage. Get you some more Terminon nano crap. Let's crater that damn gun.
I'll mark the next target area. Come on.
Keep collecting and delivering that alien nano crap.
Come on! What we can is showing us its weak spot. Shoot it!
I guess Flash did this to Brett, to me, did he? Nope. I have not given up yet. How's that?
Own, huh, both know you don't have
it.
You don't have.
Come on. Yep. Oh, look at that. That looked awesome, that. Right, only need two more. Got it.
That gun's out of my AO, and you four are still in one piece. Let's call it good news. Not too bad news, DFX.
Let us extract Luther before the Flash returns.
Big gun destroyed. What you like to see? Notorious items.
This is the good stuff. Real collector's oil. Don't have to like the villain to respect strong branding.
These right. Black Mask's Bulletstorm. Holy shit. You let Penguin know. That's a fucking cool weapon right there. Like, Deadshot's getting that. Roman Sionis as well.
We're here for Lex, man. Let's get him now.
Yeah, he's right. Right, where's Deadshot? Oh, it already equips it to him. Nice. Fucking hell! Look at that. That's amazing. Let's be Deadshot. Alright, let's go.
Hey, I think Luther's still in here.
Hopefully. Hey, Lex. Come on.
So, how'd the whole taking down the Flash thing go?
Still in play? Get out of my way. I have work to do.
Waller says your ass can end this invasion. You're coming with us.
No. I'm needed here. Waller is short-sighted. There is no quick fix for a cataclysm of this scale.
He's right.
If you want this invasion ended, it's going to take... Why am I explaining this to the help? Get out of my...
Oh, shit.
Well, hey there, sleepyhead. We've got an interrogation to get back to. Oh! Coffee. I want you to stay awake this time. You know, for the torture. That is disgusting.
Okay, we are done here.
Hey! You think I'm just gonna let you walk away? And tell these guys everything you know? You think they can stop us?
No.
Is that what I think it is? It is. Turn the speed force back against them.
Holy shit! Get him!
Seriously, guys. That should do it. Maybe? I don't know. Probably not.
Nice one, Lex. Always thought your inventions were a bit shit. This...
Oh, fuck.
Would you look at that? He did have a heart. Catch!
Oh, yuck!
Damn it.
Swoop in, save the day?
Yes.
Pathetic.
Pathetic? At least I'm not a big hero turned stooge for a spaceman.
Okay, Boomerang. You want to see what a real hero can do? I'll show you.
Got a feeling Deadshot can hit him. Wonder Woman got him.
Wonder Woman? Did Green Lantern ever catch up with you? You know what? Looks like he did.
Flash, how do I stop this?
You can't. Brainiac's going to transform Earth into a new Kolu.
Of course we'll have to kill every man, woman, and child to do it, even the dogs.
Barry, please tell me how.
Barry.
Yeah, his name is Barry Allen.
You have to kill us, Diana.
Shit.
We have to die to save the world.
Barry.
Well, that's the lasso of truth telling you that.
Sucks you got off your pals, princess. You know, killing Flash is on our to-do list. How about a team-up?
You didn't let her finish. We should team up.
Barry? Who the hell's Barry?
I'm a warrior for peace. I swore an oath to never strike anyone in anger. You four are seriously testing my resolve.
This ain't so bad.
Are you kidding? Smells like food.
Fuck.
Got a bloody shark and he's good for nothing. Harley?
Why not just the dude with the frickin' tactical mask?
Oh yeah. Dead shot.
What?
Shut up. Just shut up. I hate small spaces. I ain't losing. I need air. And I'm stuck in here with you assholes.
You ask a man to use his words.
Someone is touching me.
Not me. Actually. Might be me.
I don't mind.
I thought you were a handle. Wait. What am I holding on to? I swear I am going to kill all of you.
Sweetie, cool those jets. Just take a deep, calming breath, all right? Mama will get us out of this can.
No! Have you lost your damn mind, Quinn? Again? I need to sit down. I'll hold on to something.
Now everyone is touching me.
Nope. Still just me. Starting to think there's no handles in this thing.
Everybody shut up!
You were the one.
Get me the hell out of here!
Hang in there. If you are who I think you are, I hope you don't make me regret this.
Oh, it's award-winning journalist Lois Lane.
All right.
Forgive me if I don't stay around to shake hands. Oh, God. Things I do for a story.
You all right, Dutch up? I think he's fine.
Lane, you still here?
Mm-hmm. Question is, why are you four in Metropolis?
Getting thrown into places we don't want to be is kind of this group's MO.
All right. And have you seen Superman?
No, thankfully.
Not yet. Perhaps Brainiac is still preparing him for some great atrocity.
That's probably what is happening, yeah. Okay. Clark Kent's office here. Keep moving.
Task Force X, where's Luthor?
Flash killed him.
And the Flash?
Gone with the wind.
I don't even know what I'm going to do with you yet. But you're not going to like it. Return to the Hall of Justice for debrief.
Hey!
If we were to perform tasks for Argus in the field, perhaps Waller would show us some leniency.
Sure. We could get the penthouse suite in Bel Rev.
There are no penthouse suites.
Lighten up this transport drone. Let's do some contract saving.
Out there saving lives. I'm still not getting used to it.
You're welcome.
Mm-hmm.
Grackham. Right then. Affliction Venom Frenzy. Alright. Still can't fight him. Still can't fight Green Lantern. Taking our medicine. Weller is pressed. Okay. Hope she goes easy on us. Let's see if she does. Right.
Bruce. Batman, are you there?
Diana, get off.
I always thought you were smart, Bruce Wayne. For a mortal, that is. But if you think I'm going to give up on Lantern, Flash, Kal-El, or you, maybe you're not as smart as I thought.
Your choice is simple, Diana. Join us or die.
So we failed Waller's mission.
Yeah.
Anyone got the last words planned?
Lonely life. That's sad as fuck.
Lonely life. I like it.
That was mine.
I understand, Mr. President.
Shit.
Thank you for your time. So Flash is alive.
Yes.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't terminate this program and your lives.
The speed demon is out of control.
Yeah. I've spent a large part of my brilliant life trying to kill that little bastard. But let me tell you, that was not Flash. It's like he's possessed.
Possessed, brainwashed, I don't care. When I give an order, I expect...
Warning. Detected at main entrance.
Fuck.
Something's jamming the biometric scanners at the entrance. We're about to have company.
Fuck.
Task Force X to the door.
It's gonna be Wonder Woman, isn't it? Huh? Oh.
Well, howdy.
Hi, man.
Are you the guys trying to save the world?
Get him.
Huh.
Holy hockey sticks! It worked! I fixed it! I am a genius!
Looks like a metahuman, ma'am.
I wish. I'm a mechanical engineer. I mean, I actually salvaged this anti-speed force tech. I was working on something just like it to get the Flash's autograph. I'm a huge fan, you know. Hi.
Huh.
I make things like this little guy. It's kind of my superpower. I've been trying on the name Toyman.
More like Annoy Man, am I right?
You're a knob.
Hold the F-wording door! Is that the Inner Sanctum? You guys are allowed in the Justice League super secret hideout? Man, if you gave me 5 minutes in there, you'd have the world's authority on Microtech and the Justice League at your service. And all my inventions! Initiation?
Yeah, kid. Initiation. Huge congrats.
Awesome.
Aw, he's so sweet. He's not gonna make it.
That thing in your hand. I want you to make more. 4 of them. We're gonna capture the Flash.
器からエネルギーを集められるのかな。
What's that? What is it?
Okay, kid, let's get you settled. We want to see what you're capable of.
Sure thing, new friend.
I'm not your friend. Walk.
Toy man. Get out there and get him what he needs.
Shotgun.
You know what? You could be a comedian, actually.
Teeny truck road trip. It'll be fun. Don't you like... Kids.
I like my kid.
That's fair. That's fair, isn't it?
Rare collector to rare collector. Have you seen those weird terminots out there scooping up materials?
I think.
I'm serious. Instead of turning people into monsters, they're sort of collectors too. I can't help you find them, but oh, they make a noise like this.
Oh. What's Penguin doing down here?
I set the Argus record for punctuality. Still stands to this day.
Some people might like guns, but you and me, it's
Black Mask's Bulletstorm. He's got a few of these, has he? Right, we'll make that.
If a gun speaks for its master, then with this one, you ain't needing to say a word.
We'll make that too. Give Harley that. Give King Shark that. All unlicensed. fair enough. All right, fair enough. Right then, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this off here, guys. So as always, thank you guys very much for watching. Take care of yourselves, look after yourselves. I'll see you in a bit.